going for him. Yankee Boy was going.
But every single day, no, anyway, no, no. Your boy Yankee Boy back tomorrow radio.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about, man.
That's how we do it.
Many blessings for coming and show you first, make your presence be felt in South Berlin. Now, the first song is Papa's Name, What's My Name?
Right.
So, what is the concept to get?
Well, I mean, you know, at the end of the day, too, you had to promote your name too, you know, so it's just have vibes and, and I just see with my boy Devil and Revelation. And we just hear the rhythm just made like brand new, next thing you know. You just want to have vibes like, yo, let me do something with me, you know? You know what I'm saying?
So who's featured on this What's My Name tune?
Well, I got my boy Zebulon out of Trinidad, you know, brand new artist now, he do the thing over there.
Zebulon is a big artist, you know, brand new artist.
He's a big artist, though.
For real.
Zebulon's a wicked artist. Alright, from boy Blinky, say yo, just say, watch out for Zebulon. Give him nothing now, yeah.
Alright.
So.
And yes, well, hopefully, you know, everything supposed to come through for him too, so he's supposed to come up and, you know, he's gonna be staying across by me, and of course, gotta be by Maximum Radio. For sure.
Yeah.
You know, we gotta come here first.
Exactly. So,
yeah.
Yankee Boy, it's obvious, it's self-explanatory, Yankee Boy, so that's.
Well, the Yankee Boy thing come about really early, you know, I'm from Trinidad.
Right.
But just like, I was back and forth and back and forth.
Right.
And you know, back in the days, we used to walk about bare feet and no t-shirt.
Right.
So you go down, I have to wear socks, I never used to wear socks. Back in the day, so it's like, damn, yeah, Yankee Boy, you know. Once them start calling your name, that name will just stick
with you. Okay, yeah. Okay, I see where you're coming from, I see where you're coming from. So,
right.
Other than that, I've seen you on YouTube, you was on Synergy TV. How was the experience? I mean, you've been on it twice, right?
Yeah, I've been up there twice.
Right, so how was the experience?
I mean, well, the experience was, I must say, was real good, and right now, me and them have a close relationship.
Mm-hmm.
So, this year for next year, they're going to be crazy, you know, because they don't give me inside tips and I don't know what to go on. And, I mean, you know, it's who you know and who know you.
You, exactly, right.
You know what I'm saying? And a matter of fact, I'm going to be donating, contributing a round trip ticket to Synergy First Class Soca Star this year, too.
Oh,
so, at the end of the day, I'm going to just... No promotion, why like
promotion,
it?
Promotion.
Yeah,
we do it. So, do you have any company or anything that you're bringing up, or a production company or anything of that sort?
Well, I could say, not really, you know, right now, really and truly, to have a studio, no studio, six, okay. So I'll be doing my work and all the other artists and every class and all the Brooklyn artists and the new character and the job out and a whole bunch of names and put on the list.
Okay.
But it's relative that we just have it inside, you know, so when it's time to come and get names that are out and spread it, like, damn, we got them songs.
Right
now, the reggae album almost finished and the soca album